and welcome to ADA Broadcast News. I'm Katie Farrell.
And I'm John Holt. This is an exciting meeting. More than 14,000 of the top scientists, physicians, and other healthcare professionals from around the world are here to share cutting-edge research, treatment recommendations, and advances toward a cure for diabetes.
Sessions cover everything from new discoveries in basic science to new approaches to help patients deal with diabetes.
At 10:15 Saturday morning, the focus is on healthcare and education. That's when Dr. Marjorie Cypress presents the President Healthcare and Education Address.
She has chosen the times they are a-changin' as the topic of her talk.
Katie, I chose this topic because I think there's a real sense of urgency that people are not appreciating right now about the rising prevalence of diabetes. And in my talk, I'm going to be discussing some of the challenges that we face and also some of my thoughts about how we can find solutions to some of these problems.
After the President's address, one of the first of several important awards will be presented. Dr. Katie Wanger will be recognized as the Outstanding Educator in Diabetes. We're pleased to have her join us now. Congratulations. Welcome to ADA Broadcast News.
Thanks.
Along with this honor, you've had the opportunity to address the attendees at the scientific sessions. What do you plan to tell them?
Well, I'm going to discuss diabetes self-care and some of the barriers and challenges that people with diabetes face. I'll also discuss phases of living with diabetes and then look at some of the characteristics that educators use and have to consider when individualizing their care and education for each patient.
What's your challenge to other diabetes educators?
Well, educators have so many challenges right now. I actually hate to burden them with another, but I do encourage them to consider the evaluation of education tools, to think about which tools work best for which patients. One size doesn't fit all.
Thanks, Dr. Wanger. The Outstanding Educator and Diabetes Award Lecture will be presented immediately following the President Healthcare and Education Address. Both lectures are in room N134 in the North Building in Moscone Center.
ADA Broadcast News will continue after these messages.